Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we're going to be playing NBA Blacktop 2 versus 2. And I am going to have, let's see, who is going to be on my team? Russell Westbrook, and then on the other team, we're going to have John Wall. And then on my team, let's see. How about LeBron? And then on their team, Carmelo Anthony. So Russell Westbrook and LeBron James versus John Wall and Carmelo Anthony. Ooh, Russell Westbrook is 6'3". LeBron James is 6'8". John Wall 6'4". Okay, let's go. No, they dumped on me. Ooh, swish down. Come on. Oh. It is 2-1. We are winning. For 3. Swatched again. This is awesome. I'm gonna turn on the music. Music. Oh no. It was close. We are winning 4-2. I think this game goes to 21. I'm pretty sure that's what it goes to. But oh no. Another 3. I keep missing. I keep missing. Not in my house button. Oh my gosh, are you kidding? I was winning 4-1, now they're winning 8-4. How did that not go in? This is crazy. Dunked on. Oh. John Wall always does that behind the backpack. No, I'm trying to. Okay, I'll just take that shot. No. No. Are you kidding me? I'm not letting that happen. I'm going to try to alley-oop get up to LeBron. Are you ready, LeBron? Get up there, LeBron. I'm going to alley-oop it. Yes. Nice. Now I have half of what they have. They just threw it out of bounds. What? That wasn't me. They threw it out of bounds themselves. Okay, they only need 5 more points to win. So, we gotta get up there. Yes. That is it. For him to sit in air dunk. Out again. Guys, for watching this video, and I will see you back.